We have new information on a threat towards Champaign Middle Schools. Police have made an arrest in connection to that threat. After an investigation, a 13-year-old was identified as the person who posted a social media threat naming Franklin Academy, Jefferson Middle School, and Edison Middle School. We told you yesterday that all of these schools had extra officers on site in response.